He was a good man, a strong man, strong hands, strong heart, and one heck of a strong mind. You know, he worked hard every day to provide for us, and he still made time to spend with us. He always put his family first. I wish he would have just made time to see a doctor. Maybe he'd still be here.